The adjacent possible is the idea that your act of searching in your art not only allows you to find the next step, it creates it. A particular move or brushstroke or exploration opens up the possibility of the next one, the adjacent possible, which is brought about by action. And so what we really want to do is keep exploring, and we want to keep stepping into the unknown in our art and life and experimenting as we go, searching and going deeper into the adjacent possible.